I perceive cooking like your brush would be your knife, your palette would be your cutting board, and your canvas would be your plate. So that's how I perceive cooking, because if I want to be a great cook, I got to be a great artist. I'm Hystam, I'm a chef.
I'm Jameela, Zakey. I come from Syria, I'm a chef.
We do Lebanese food festivals together.
Being a hospitality leader, JW Marriott takes pride and responsibility to introduce new cuisines to the Tri-City, and this time it's Lebanese food. How it can be more authentic when you get the chefs from this particular region to cook for you?
What makes it extremely different is that there's a lot of flavors of the meats, a lot of flavors of the raw ingredients that we pull out. We don't cloud that with a lot of spices or mask that with any other scents. So when we're cooking meat, we're cooking it down to the bone falling off. Our marination of a meat would be salt, pepper, lime. And that is going to go accentuate with the rice, which is flavored with tomatoes and all of that. But then the meats, that's it.
We have some sauces like the tahina sauce and olive oil, olives, and the greens, the salads, which make Lebanese food the Lebanese food.
We're going to make you experience all of that here at JW.
This is my first time in Chandigarh, and we are introducing it in a beautiful property, Marriott. I would ask the Chandigarh people to come down here and taste the authentic food.